conditionings.
With the US, yeah, they have some relatives with the US. Just some students that are sponsored in the certain areas. Yeah.
Yes.